Hi and assalamualaikum everyone. How are you all? I hope you are fine and having a fabulous day. This is Y.M.Y and welcome to my channel NIZ2. Well, now I'm going for my dialysis treatment. I got really late today. I woke up really late. I snoozed my alarm and I slept. So just now I changed my clothes and I ate breakfast and now going to hospital. And I will make more videos inshallah after the treatment if I'll be okay, or during the treatment if I'll be okay. So stay tuned.
Fighting flames of fire, hang on to burning wires. We don't care anymore. Are we fading lovers? We keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go. We've fallen apart, still we hold together. We pass the end, still we chase forever.
If it will be okay, I will make more videos after the treatment. So remember me in your prayers, okay? Stay tuned for more videos. Hi everyone, how are you all? I hope you are fine. Actually, yesterday I was not feeling well after the treatment, so I came back to home and slept in the evening, then woke up at around 9 PM or maybe later. So I was not in the mood to make any video or to talk anyone. Even I was not talking to anyone in the home. So I just ate food, pray, and then slept again around 1 or 2 AM. But now it's 14 June and after 20 hours now I'm feeling better, alhamdulillah. And yesterday it was a really bad day for me because I have the catheter on my right back side, so it has some stitches. So doctor removed the stitches yesterday. It was really painful, so I was not even feeling well right after they removed the stitch. And that's why I was not in the mood to make any vlog. So please remember me in your prayers always, and I hope you are always praying for me. And inshallah, I will make more vlogs in Eid tomorrow. Until then, take care and bye bye. Allah Hafiz. And if you want to know more about me, there are so many more details in the description below. Please must check out and read those.